everyone, Mascots Gamer here. Welcome back to another Fortnite video, and today we are going to be unlocking Jennifer Walters' Gamma Overload emote in Fortnite. I'll be showing you how to do it. This is the hard enough yet. Then this. I don't know why it's kind of like Iron Man, where you have to, like, where you enter the game, you have to do the emotes. Oh my gosh, I so desperately want this skin in this emote. Like, oh my gosh, I'm a big Marvel fan, so. Yeah, alright, so that's the first challenge here is to visit Jennifer Walters' office as Jennifer Walters is found in retail row. And so we're gonna go ahead and get into that. Oh yeah, I'm real quick. I know I haven't been recording as much as I have been, because school has just started for me, and I'm not able to record as much as I usually do. So expect not as many frequent not that many uploads as you did during the summer. It was during the last week of summer though. So okay, guys. But yeah, so Teal Row. I haven't actually worn this set yet because I haven't unlocked everything yet. Right. So yeah. So we have to go to Teal Row. It's somewhere on the top row here. So yeah. Hello, Midget. Just go ahead and land. Just go past. Let me jump. And then again, guys, I am sorry about the video quality, because I have a piece of garbage. So, alright, so the office, I believe, is actually in this building. Come to think of it, I think I've actually been in there before. So, I'm not totally sure, though. So, yeah, there's a picture, let's play a sec, on the MCV here. On the me, I should say. So yeah, it's in here. Okay, thanks for that XP. It's here. No, that's a bathroom. Oh wait. Here, no, it's the detective's office. Where is that? I know it's here somewhere. Grab that, just in defense. Oh, I think it's upstairs, maybe. Maybe? I don't know, I'm just gonna keep looking here, and stuff. The best store. Ooh, yeah. Buildings. I feel like it'd be one of these buildings. Oh wait. Oh no, it's the dining room. Hey man, I'm gonna inspect this. Oh, it's at the corner, okay. And I think I see it on the map. I think I know what the building would be. Actually, I'm gonna try and see. Is that the fireplace, or is that the, I mean, is it in the basements? Well, there's no basements. This is so confusing. Oh, it's always a bit more downward, but hey. Oh, that's it right there. That has to be it. Oh, I made that jump. Yep, this is it. Part of the challenge, but I'm gonna check it out. It looks, yeah, that's nice. Lobs is Jennifer Lawrence of Walt Walters, not Lawrence. That's a PLLC. This is pretty nice. So let's go back. Let's leave and see what the next challenges. Yeah, okay. The next challenge is eliminating Dr. Doom's henchman, Jennifer Walters. Oh. I am not excited about going to Doom's henchman. Like, the henchman, I can handle the henchman. It's just the amount of people that go to Doom's domain that I'm worried about. It's like, so many people want the Dr. Doom stuff, so... It's just so nervous about this. I want to do the challenge in one go, so I'm not wasting too much of your time. Well, let's see how this goes. Yeah. So looking at the map, this maybe it's not going to be so bad as it is. It's kind of far, but. Maybe it's just gonna be the same because it is, after all, the one of the most popular drop spots on the map. I mean, maybe the Quinjets will be a bit more of a reassuring thing in the aliens. And looks like we have such luck. I mean, I assured someone to deploy a glider, so, yeah, this is gonna be a bit difficult. Second, let's see, where did the other ones land? Maybe I can't see them because they landed on, like, territory land I haven't quite charted yet. Okay, my plan is to land at that house, because you normally get a lot of chests from there, but ever since Epic nerfed the chest spawn probability, I'm not sure. Oh yeah, if you want Epic to increase the probability of chest spawns again, hit the like button. Because this may be pretty annoying. We may land here and there are gonna be like no chests at all. I believe it's right there. I mean, if it's right here. Oh gosh, someone's just inside of here. No, it's just the spawn here. A pistol, harpoon gun. I'll kill whoever walks inside this house. Oh god. Back to it. Maybe this isn't. Yeah, this is. This doesn't seem. This doesn't seem like it's gonna be as bad as I first thought. So, let's see here. There should be another. Some more henchmen down here. So, anyone? Oh, yep, there he is. Oh god, that's an active player. LMG. We're gonna be spamming. Oh yeah, the good news about these kinds of Grenade! Prepare to spam. That was a... Well, it doesn't matter because we have done the challenge. Let's go back to the lobby and see what the next challenge is. So the last one is do the emote after smashing the bases. And yes, Andrew, I know you want to play, but I am not recording right now. So yeah, we're gonna do the emote after smashing the bases. And since I'm a bit time crunched today, I'm not gonna be playing this game out as all as usual. So just be ready for that. So smash faces. I assume you should like land at a house and at a house and then just smash them. What is that done? I don't know. Yeah, so I just looked it up. Apparently, we have to land here at a spot. So we're gonna cut to where we land there. Okay, so we're kind of upon the drop zone right now. So yeah, here's the drop zone. So we're shooting quick for them land there. Oh yeah, so let's look around here. It should be down here. And how many bases do we have to smash? One, just the one, okay. Down the center, I believe, is where it is. Yeah, there it is, right here. And then... time for the depths of rage. Alright, that's nice. We now have the... We are now She-Hulk. That's what I'm talking about. Looks pretty sick. Oh yeah, and I'm pretty sure like you can do this as the crimson one, and instead of green it turns she turns red, so that's pretty exciting. Anyway, thank you all for watching this video. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, and also don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.